R.I.P. Crybaby? Crybaby's dead? Sing it! I literally love sad music, and then I love to jam out, and it was giving the best of both worlds. Besties, hello! Long time no see. Honestly, that's my bad, but we're gonna ignore that because Miss Melanie is back, and of course I had to come back to react to this. Hello. Today I'll be reacting to Melanie's single Death, but before we get into that, I'm gonna go and explore her Instagram just a little bit because some of you besties have been keeping me up to date. Thank you. And I know that she had started becoming active on Instagram. Let's just take a little dive and see, you know, what she's got going on. So, oh wait, so she deleted everything else other than this new era stuff. I don't want to sound dumb, but I don't know, this a new character? Is this still Crybaby? I'm assuming not, because it's not giving Crybaby. She's giving like a new woman. Okay, hold on. Oh, I wish I could pause it because now I'm just like muting it. But so it is R.I.P. Crybaby. I'm so late. I know this is like from last month basically, but I'm sorry. Like I said, I didn't see anything yet. R.I.P. Crybaby? Crybaby's dead? And also just the vocals. Okay, interesting. The nucleus of creation. Oh my gosh. Okay. Pause it so I can like talk without it just like, you know, not going away. I'm glad because like it's kind of gross, like the visuals are kind of like but they're not like grossing me out because I get easily disgusted. If you've seen me react to like music videos and stuff, some visuals just really give me the ick. But this isn't giving ick, but it is kind of it's kind of ugly, but actually it's kind of cute. I was silenced. Okay. Actually, I'm seeing. Okay, this is a whole vibe. Okay, so first we have R.I.P. Crybaby. Crybaby dead. Then we have the nucleus of creation, you know, okay. She's multiplying. She's becoming a little something. Then now she's, you know, getting a little bigger, developing. I like this song. Oh, she sounds so good. Then we have incubating, okay? Because you can tell she's like bigger, a lot bigger. And is she gonna be born in the next one? Okay, once again, I really wish I could pause and comment. First of all, we're all thinking it. I'm just gonna say it. The things are thinking. Second of all, okay, I like how it looks visually versus like the little nucleus like creature thing. I don't know what to call it. I'm gonna call it a creature. So she's, you know, it's a rebirth. Okay, yes, we love that. But I'm like, how does portals mesh into that? I'm curious. You guys getting what I'm saying? Does that even make sense? I don't know. Okay. Wow. It's so interesting. But now that I'm seeing these visuals, it makes sense because of, you know, the songs that were leaked. I didn't listen to any of them, but the titles of them, it's making sense that it'd be this kind of like fantasy. What else do you call this? Like, I don't even know. Just fantasy, like Alice in Wonderland, but not really. It's so hard for me to read this font. Oh, I really like this picture. This visual, oh, I love this. Wow, the detail on the fingers. Ooh. I really love this. Anyways, okay. Oh, interesting. I feel like this one's definitely giving Alice in Wonderland. Okay, wait, what does the caption say? Wrote and produced a song myself while spending time inside of a sacred portal. Interesting. What's the portal, guys? Whoa. Oh, I wonder which song of like the snippet we've heard is the one, Death. That's what it's called, right? The single. I wonder which snippet is that song. But this one, whatever song is from this video, sounding like a fave. excited. Dang, I've been missing out on a lot. I've been missing out on a lot of stuff that she was posting. Okay, yikes, but I'm here now, better late than never. And if you know me, if you're a returning bestie, you know that I love guitars and drums. Guitars and drums, man. And I feel like she's really giving us a lot more guitar and drums than she was before. Oh my gosh, I love it. What? Okay, she's literally not exposed, but she's put out so many snippets. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, I'm so excited. You know what? I'm just gonna have to jump right into the single because I'm amped up and I don't want to wait anymore. So let's get to it. Oh, 5 minutes. I love a long song. 5 minutes. Oh my gosh. Also, this cover art, wow. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna put the screen recording back on so, you know, we can all be on the same page. Oh my god, okay, that's literally like her crybaby body in the river, isn't it? Crybaby in the river, and she's, wow. Interesting. Okay, I'm so curious to see like what she's gonna talk about in the song. Okay, let's get into it. I don't know why I'm whispering, but yeah, let's get into it, okay guys. Wait, actually, oh my gosh, I just realized usually I connect my audio to the car, so I'm gonna do that so it doesn't sound like trash. Sorry, meant to do that before. Sorry. But what was she saying? Life is death. Wait, life is death is life? Wait, is that what she said? I don't even know. Hold on, let's start it over. All right, here we go. We got the lyrics. Okay, we've got like a heartbeat going on, okay. The drum baby, the guitars baby, yeah. She's jamming out, she's rocking out, and I'm loving it. So they understand. To the ground, I try to pretend I'm close. Not a single one of the leaks from this album, so I didn't truly know how the sound was gonna be, and my gosh, that is crazy. It's so good. I'm literally about to be bopping to this. Back from the dead. It was just the perfect mix of like kind of make me want to cry because of the lyrics of the sound, but then also a good breakdown moment. Like, she gives range. I literally love sad music, and then I love to jam out, and it was giving the best of both worlds. Oh my gosh, literally 10 out of 10. I'm so excited for the freaking album. Of course I'm gonna react to it. Don't even ask me, because of course I'm gonna react to the album. Amazing. amazing, simply amazing. And it's so close too. Was it like, oh, next week? Kind of. A little over a week from now. Period. Yeah, I'm so excited. Also, very happy to be back with my besties, back on YouTube grind. I feel like I'm always saying this, so it's kind of like the girl who cried wolf, but I'm gonna be active again. For sure, because I am living the 9-to-5 life right now, but it's not for me, besties. So yeah, just know that you're gonna be seeing a lot more of me everywhere on social media, okay? Period. But yeah, I love you, besties. Let's chat in the comments. If you are not subscribed, you need to be subscribed. This is the first time you're seeing me. Have some homework. You're missing some assignments. Go watch all of my other Melanie reactions. I have so many. I'll leave it down below. Bye-bye.